Hi everybody, welcome back to our legendary campaign with Pontus, part 34. So, we are fortified, we are just outside of Soloka, and we are defending against these two Romans army. They have a lot of infantry and these ballistas. Okay, we also have this stuff, so we can kill some of their cavalry. We put them like this. Barricades of maybe like this here. We can use them. Or just like this. Oh, come on. I'm not using this. So we have ballistas. You like this. And you here. Okay, nice. Now, three archers. That is fucking tense here. I hate this stuff. I always say that. I know. Sorry for that, but it's really annoying. Oh my god. Like this. Okay, general here. So we will use three pikemen here. Put our melee infantry here, one here and one here.
Men of Pontus, at the ready.
Both here maybe, yeah.
Hoplites ready, grouped and ready.
And the hoplites here, and more pikemen here, just one for now here. Okay, and now we have these two as reserve here. Okay, good.
Orders. Pikes. Pike orders. By your command. Pikemen. Understood. Commander, ready and waiting.
Now we must put these guys here. Perfect.
Pikemen. We await your command. Pikemen. By your command.
Okay, good. We can start. Good. They should come from here.
For us, as long as we stand upon them. For it is not stone or wood that keep our enemy out, but our blood and sweat and our resolve. To arms then, make ready men.
So, wait. I don't need to kill their cavalry, because they are coming straight into my pike, so I just need to kill their infantry, or these levies. And don't shoot as well. Let them come to my pikes. You need to kill the levies. That's all I need from you. There's the other army, and here the ballistas. Okay, perfect.
Our aim is true.
Kill these archers.
Archers! Fire! Find your target!
Where the fuck are you going? Now you come here. You can still shoot, but here. Yeah, it's fine. Now they don't have cavalry anymore, so I bring outside my cavalry and we go straight to them. They must be careful because I don't want to lose my general. Maybe we can't even shoot to them with our ballistas. No, they are far. They are still far, and now they are starting. Yeah, they are starting shooting me. They are starting shooting me. I must be quick with my general. Come here. Oh. You must charge now.
Archers, fire on the enemy.
Fucking ballistas. Fuck you. You still have one shot, no more. Fuckers.
Archers, await our order.
Now you come outside here.
Ready.
And you come here. Stop shooting. Ah, you are fucked. And nobody's going around from here. Now I need a good charge from you here. You don't have to engage, you just have to stay here and guard these gates. Now you can engage. Bye bye, Romans. See you next time. Continue, of course.
Stop now, my lord.
Your orders.
Ready.
For glory.
Okay, that's enough. Good. Very nice. Need some slaves. Okay.
How may I serve Pontus?
I can finish them. And then we will assault all of them because I don't want these guys to be around.
Advance.
Okay. It's fine. We can reach them with this army maybe? No. They could take mercenaries here. They could take all this stuff.
At your command. By sea or by mountain, sire.
Let's come here. And now we finish them. We kill this. They have a lot of this. And the garrison. 9. Two more step hard archers. 4. Step horse archers and step archers. And noble, so 3 more horse archers and 2 more archers. Fucking hell, there are a lot.
By sea or by mountain, sire.
I should be able to do it. Anyway, let me check here now. Because. Okay, this army is here, is coming. So one more turn before to start. This army is here. And another one here. So you come here. Can they reach me here? No, this is forced march. So no, they can't. And they can't reach the Mary as well. So I can come here. So if they assault Gera, I can take it back in one turn, next turn, already. Come here. Should be able in one turn to reach Gera like this. And they can't reach us. Okay, so now we declare war to them. Yes. We can play this battle. Let me check if it's worth it. It's all skirmishers, all just skirmishers. Okay, let's play it. We don't want fog. Fog in the desert. Okay. Ah, fuck. Come back.
Oh!
So this admiral, Aristobulus, is this guy here. I don't need him anymore here. I could need it to get me a Hormos. Okay, so go back here. Now they will probably attack Gera. What we get inside? Yeah, they can have it. Let's wait to build this stuff so we don't lose a lot of money. And then we just reconquer it with this army. Okay, now here we need to attack this settlement, Olbia. Yes. Yes. Okay. And if we can out wrestle this. No, we can't. You know, maybe. Fucking hell, they got a lot of stuff actually. Not be easy. Yeah, it will be not easy. We can play it. We don't have cavalry. I really hope they're not coming outside so we can use our artillery effectively. Otherwise, this could be a disaster. So put ballistas here. Must keep all together our archers and our pikemen here. This battle is not easy. Fuck that. Yeah, it's not easy. Let's put them here. I can shoot inside the main square. We await your orders. Hello, infantry ready. Poplites ready. Spearmen at the ready. Orders. Archery. Six pikemen, we don't need six pikemen, only four is fine for here. And I will get hoplites to have flexibility on my flanks. And we put a couple of pikemen here instead. And these guys here. No, will not be easy at all. Fucking hell. I really hope they're not coming outside. Fuck. Shoot, shoot, kill. Kill, kill, kill. Where is their general? I need to kill their general. It's this one. Fuck. Kill the bastard. Good, one is gone. The other general. You better shoot here now.
Yeah. We await your orders. At speed. At the double. Double time. Fire!
Fuck you. Come on, shoot.
Find your target.
Spearmen, ready for orders.
Orders, my lord, missiles. Double time. Archers. Close. Orders, my lord.
Wait, let's use their javelins first. Now we send in the pikemen. Ah, they still have something here. Fuck. Okay, it's just one. I can handle it. We'll lose some troops, but... So let's get this hoplite. Send them here. Pikemen will come from here. You must engage. Yeah, of course, but we must engage.
Ready for-
We're gonna lose more men for this fucking unit. Oh, fucking hell. This would be a problem. Now come here. Maybe I can trap them. Oh, the fuckers charge me. Good. Broken. Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, I don't. Yeah. And here we have lost just 260 men. That's fine. We're lucky they stayed in the city. Otherwise, would have been hard. We can kill them off, all of them, and raid the city. Done. Okay, our general has reached rank 5. Cavalry destroyed. Perfect. I don't need more team posts. I need a couple of barracks here. Yeah. Okay, now we have this fleet here. I don't need it anymore, I think. Come here, never know. Maybe the Romans got something else. Okay, anyway, now these armies are, no, we're here. These armies are starving, and now we see what happens. And here we are almost ready to go. Yeah, this is a problem.
Sent by the armies of Pharaoh, the captain of the gods.
So Macedon, should we involve Macedon? I don't think so. Otherwise they are getting, yeah, of course now I will lose something, of course. Okay, we have some stuff here. The main problem are the pikemen, but I can kill them with Tureo spears and slingers and this javelin man and cavalry from behind. It's hard, but not impossible. I think we will stop here for today, and we will play this battle in the next episode. We will have to defend ourselves. Okay, thank you for watching for today, and like and subscribe to the channel, and see you at the next one with this battle. Bye bye.